out the door again.
Get that mic down.
There you are already.
He looks good, you know?
Thank you, sir. Well, welcome to Washington, and I hope you'll be very, very happy.
Yes, yes.
I certainly do that.
I hope I'm
taking this weather with us.
Perfect. It's beautiful. It's been raining out there. It's been raining out there.
Yeah, but now, according to this morning, it's clear, but pretty cool.
In fact, Dennis told me you had snow up at your ranch a couple nights ago. Bill, is that light in your eyes?
Well, it is.
Just a touch.
Yeah, Dennis said it snowed up there, but it had melted right away, but no damage or anything done. But
as long as it melted right away.
How was Barney?
Oh, he's fine.
Is he?
Oh, yeah. He comes up every time we're out there. He and I go out and chop up the woods and do things like that.
Guess that goes way back, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Way back. Yeah. It's not Fred Hart and Ty.
Yes. Yes.
Matter of fact, I still have the same one, and I'm still wearing it.
Yeah, so am I. I have been
grinned about the whole business. Yeah. But he's still doing it.
He is?
He's still doing it. He sends them out every year.
Well, if he picks them as good as this one, then...
He hasn't. That one was one of the rare ones. Most of them are pretty dull and uninteresting.
I figured the ceremony I went to this morning, this would be more suitable than a live one.
Yes.
Is this all of us are going to be?
That's all it's going to be. This is hush hush.
You're filming it.
Let's wait till we get the...
Oh, don't worry.
I thought maybe he'd brought over some samples for us to hunt the way down.
It's been 3 years after all.
I could show this on the screen.
Sure, you're putting your picture on there instead of George Washington's.
No, that's not so.
Benjamin Franklin.
What are we saying?
Well, that's just the regular dollar bills. I want you to know what they are.
He's down on me.
That's the current suit. I just want you to recognize that, because what you're going to see is little resemblance.
FR, Federal Reserve Note.
Okay.
The more you want to go to Europe, the better.
amazing, but that one is one.
You are preparing for Thanksgiving, you know, Mr. President.
What's that?
You are preparing for Thanksgiving.
Oh, yes. Yes.
Looking forward. Of course.
That's right.
Of course. I've spent 10 years of my life at the best.
At the best.
Mr. President, do you think the Soviets might walk out of the arms talks in Geneva?
You know you're not supposed to ask questions. I'm not supposed to answer, but I don't think so.
You don't think so?
She's a lot nicer than some of the girls.
Mac wants me to have you ask Charlie if he's going to rope at the national finals in December.
This is oh. Dog that was hurt.
Yeah.
Yeah. The national finals.
And then he's going to respond. He's like, I'll tell you if you'll tell me if you're going to run next fall. All right. You ready, sir?
This is a pretty good time to announce, right?
This is the guy that was hurt.
Yes, he is.
At the rodeo?
At the rodeo when the president was here.
Mac?
Fred, how are you?
Well, this is a happy day.
Yes, Charlie.
Hey, Dr. Terry, how's it going?
Well, just fine, but it's good to see you doing just fine.
Thank you again.
That day and saw you and worried. Answer a problem for us if you have the answer. The argument as to whether it was the gate that hit you or the bull's head that hit you.
I think it was the bull's head that hit me.
That's what I had thought.
I think it was his head that hit me.
Well, thank golly, it's good to see you right now.
Glad to be out. And I wanted to present you with a national final rodeo jacket. Last year I won the world and made some national finals and here's a jacket for you. Your name's put on there.
Well, now, are you going to be riding in the Nationals?
This time? Just seeing how well my body performed this weekend. I'm getting some practice bulls, and I have a specialized helmet that I'm going to try on these bulls, and if I really do good, I will ride at the National Finals.
Well, good enough. Thank you. Say, I'm really proud of you.
Yeah.
Have this.
Yeah. Thank you. I'm proud to give it to you.
So well, it's good to see you up and have them again. I'm very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Thank you.
You bet, Charlie.
Come on up.
Okay.